你好，我叫平，欢迎来跟平学中文。今天我们来讲家常菜。Today we're going to talk about common Chinese dishes. Subscribe to our channel and turn the notification on so you won't miss any new lessons. 家常菜 homestyle dishes. Common dishes. 家常菜 homestyle dishes. Common dishes. 家常菜 Here are some vocabulary for different type of cooking. 炒 to stir fry, saute. 煎 to pan fry. 煎 pan fry. 煎水煮 poach. 水煮 poach. 水煮蒸 to steam. 蒸 steam. 蒸爆 low heat, slow cooking. 爆 low heat, slow cooking. 爆炖 high heat, turn low heat, slow cooking. 炖 high heat, turn low heat, slow cooking. 炖炸 fry, 炸 fry, 炸烧烤 roast, 烧烤 roast, 烧烤凉拌 a cold dish in sauce, 凉拌 a cold dish in sauce, 凉拌凉拌黄瓜 a cucumber salad, 凉拌黄瓜 a cucumber salad, 凉拌黄瓜拍黄瓜 smashed cucumber, 拍黄瓜 smashed cucumber, 拍黄瓜炒菜 stir fry vegetable or stir fry dishes, 炒菜 stir fry vegetables or stir fry dishes, 炒菜炒青菜 stir fry vegetables, 炒青菜 stir fry vegetables, 炒青菜炒西兰花 stir fry broccoli, 炒西兰花 stir fry broccoli, 炒西兰花炒芥蓝 stir fry Chinese broccoli, 炒芥蓝stir fry Chinese broccoli, 炒芥蓝炒花菜 stir fry cauliflower, 炒花菜 stir fry cauliflower, 炒花菜牛肉炒菜 beef with vegetables, 牛肉炒菜 beef with vegetables,牛肉炒菜海鲜炒菜 seafood with vegetables, 海鲜炒菜 seafood with vegetables, 海鲜炒菜蛋炒西红柿 eggs stir fry with tomatoes, 蛋炒西红柿 eggs stir fry with tomatoes, 蛋炒西红柿
Q&A vocabulary 做菜 to cook or cooking 会 know how to do something, have the knowledge or skills of doing something. Here are the examples. He knows how to cook American food. 他会做美国菜 So you put a 会before a verb, 做 here to do, to cook is a verb. 姐姐会中文 So you can put 会 before a noun as well. 姐姐会中文 The older sister knows how to speak Chinese. So knows Chinese, Chinese here is a noun. Now ask the question. 你会做什么菜? What dishes, what food do you know how to cook? 你会做什么菜? So here, 会, you add the verb, 做, after 会. I know how to make cucumber salad.
我会做凉拌黄瓜。
Ask the question.
你会炒青菜吗?
Do you know how to saute green vegetables? So make into a question, put 妈 at the end of the sentence. You want to make the 会 into a negative form, you put 不 before 会. I don't know how to saute green vegetables.
我不会炒青菜。
If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe. 再见，下次见。